Dreamers are the ones who can face the reality. Transformation takes time. The dream of 1857 was fulfilled in 1950. I support each and every Indian who aspires for the betterment of our nation. Welcome and warm greetings to all. I'm Risha Rafiq and I'm here to speak on Republic Day. Today is 26 January 2021, our 72nd Republic Day. Republic Day is a national holiday in India. It honors the date on which the Constitution of India came into effect on 26 January 1950, replacing the Government of India Act as the Government Document of India, and thus turning the nation into a newly formed republic. The constitution was adopted by the Indian Constituent Assembly on 26 November 1949 and came into effect on 26 January 1950 with a democratic government system, completing the country's transition towards becoming an independent republic. 26 January was chosen as the date for Republic Day because it was on this day in 1929 when the Declaration of Indian Independence Purna Swaraj was proclaimed by the Indian National Congress as opposed to the dominion status offered by the British regime. The Delhi Republic Day Parade is held in the capital New Delhi and is organized by the Ministry of Defense. Commencing from the gates of the Rashtrapati Bhavan, Raisina Hill on Rajpath past the Indian Gate. This event is the main attraction of India's Republic Day celebration and lasts for 3 days. The parade showcases India's defense capabilities, cultural and social heritage. Republic Day reminds us of the sacred values enshrined in the Constitution of India. It is a day of national pride. Display of grand military on the Republic Day parade reminds us that the security of our sovereignty is the outcome of many sacrifices. I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Thank you and Jai Hind.
Good morning all. I am Mohammed M. from Class 4B, IST, Senior Secondary, English School, Payano. Before moving forward, I would like to wish you a very happy Republic Day. It is an important day for all the Indians. On 26 January 2021, India is celebrating its 72nd Republic Day. Republic Day is one of the national festivals of India and it is celebrated with a great enthusiasm every year in the entire nation. My country, India, is a beautiful country famous for its rich cultures and traditions. People of different religion and caste live here with unity. India is the 7th largest country by area and also 2nd most populous country. Delhi is the capital of the country. In the heart of India lies the most beautiful monument, Taj Mahal, which is one of the 7 wonders of the world. India is developing continuously in science, technology and various other fields. On 26 January 1950, the Constitution of India came into effect. Indian Constitution gives us our fundamental rights like freedom of speech, education, religion and more. Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar is known as the architect of Indian Constitution. On this day, President of India hoists the national flag. The celebration is followed by a huge parade and distribution of bravery awards. On this day, let us pledge to be the responsible citizen of India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Today, I made a pudding, which is of our national bank color, green, white, saffron. Happy Republic Day.